Investigators are trying to determine what caused a house fire in Columbus early this morning. Firefighters responded to 1604 4th Avenue North just before 4 o'clock this morning. Fire Chief Dwayne Hughes says the homeowner was the only person inside when the house caught fire. Firemen were able to get those flames put out. No injuries were reported.